Hi, my name is Sheila and I'm a senior fitness instructor. I do fitness classes at the Southgate Center for Active Adults. Today I've put together a 60-minute program that follows the same format that we would use at the center. It begins with a 5-minute warm-up, warming up those 6 major joints, preparing us for moving into the 20 minutes of cardio, getting those heart rates up, and then after that, we need to bring that heart rate back safely. We do a 5-minute cardio cool down, moving into our 5 minutes of balance for flexibility and coordination, and then going into our muscle strength and endurance segment. And after that, a well-deserved 5-minute cool down where we will be stretching all those 8 major muscles that we have been working. I'm going to be using a tea towel in part of the program, and at the center we would have our gym equipment, but we're at home, so if you could get a towel of some sort. I will be using my spice containers for my weights today, but if you don't have spice containers, maybe you have a couple of soup cans, water bottles, or maybe you do have weights, and if you have weights, that's great, you're all set. Please make sure that you have a water bottle so you can hydrate when needed. And we will also need a chair for the muscle strength and endurance portion of the program. So if you could pause the video and gather all those items, and as soon as you get back, we'll start the program. See you soon. Welcome back. You've got all your items collected. We're ready to get going at our 5-minute warm-up. Just going to start rolling those hands one way. Good job. And the other way. So nice to see you. In the social distancing time, waving hi to you from my home to your home. Miss getting together with you. We shall get back together though. And shoulder shrug to the back. And to the front, warming up those shoulders. We have our 6 major joints to warm up, and shoulder shrugs. This is going to be the only time I tell you to do shoulder shrugs. After that, it's important that we keep our shoulders nice and in place. And marching, can I get you to look to the left? I have some beautiful pictures of my family here on my left. I miss them so much. To the front. Now to your left. To the front. Left ear to right left shoulder. Straight up. And the other side. Very good. Now can we do swimming to the front? Warming up those shoulders, those elbows, and those wrists. Marching it out. And backwards. Very important that we warm up our joints. Motion is lotion. We're ready for our cardio and other segments. Can we go up on our toes? One arm down, one arm up, and walk towards me. Keeping that core engaged. Good job. Hello. Go back on your heels if you can. If not, turn around. Other arm up, opposite arm down. Very, very, very nice. cardio. And we're just about to begin. We're gonna start off with our marching. And we're gonna, when you're doing this, I want you to make sure pain is a no-no, but fatigue is okay. So stay within the parameters of what you can do in your fitness today and be proud of yourself. And we're gonna start out with a step touch in 3, 2, 1. Just hands on our hips right now. Core's engaged, shoulders down, head up, looking proud. Good job. Gonna add the arms in 3, 2, 1. Just to the side, just shoulder length. March it out. Bicep curls with heel digs. 3, 2, 1. Just starting out low, go to ear level. Soft knee. Good job. Changing to chest press with marching. Going to go get that laundry in 3, 2, 1. Use your space. Keep that upper body up. Nice and tall. Don't want it leaning down, falling down. Feel that abs getting engaged when you raise those arms up. Switch to the other side. Can you follow those hands up? Crisscross. Legs are off the ground now. This is a total body workout exercise. Heels are going back. One more set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March it out. Back to bicep curls. Toe taps. I mean heel digs. Can you get your arms up a little bit higher? Toe taps is in another one. My abs are engaged. And chest press. Can you feel that heart rate going up? I can. I'm gonna go back to the hanging that laundry. Here we go. Other side. March it out. Speed skater. And 3, 2, 1. Upper body up again. Very good. Opposite arm to opposite leg. Kicking forward. Knee up first, please, so we don't put our knees out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees. Pull the sky down. Eight, seven, six. We're gonna go back to front kicks with window wipers in 2, 1. First, march it out, back to speed skater. How are we doing? Woo! Very nice. We needed that. We need to have cardio 4 times a week. 20 minutes. Even if it's in segments of 10 at a time, muscle strength and endurance. Trying to get our exertion up to 7 to 8 out of 10. And marching. Kicks. For yourself. High knees, pull down the sky. 6, 7, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Window wipers. Kick. Anything gets too a little bit too hard for you, go back to marching or sidestep. Speed skater. On the move. Or forward. And back. Forward again. March it out. Woo! Kick. We can do this. And when we get out to see each other again. Oh, I hope the love just flows even better than before. High knees. And march it out. This time we're gonna do some half jacks. And 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6. After this, we're going to turn to mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1. Opposite arm to opposite hand. Has anybody ever climbed a mountain? I did in my younger days. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Basketball throws up on those toes. So squat up. Reach for the sky or the ceiling. Hold that core in. Shoulders down as you're going up. Lots to work on. One more set. 8, 7, 6. Toes up. 4, 3, 2, 1. March it out, skipping. Up on those toes a little bit as you're skipping. You do double dutch. And just march it out. Remember doing this as a young girl. Skipping. Double touch. Good job. Ready for our football shuffle. Go forward. Don't let your front fall back, fall forward too much. And back. Forward again. And walk it out, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 2, 3, tap. We're gonna start this all over again. Half jacks. Seven, six, five, four, three. Going into our mountain climbers. To our basketball throws. Squat up. Feet just slightly apart. When your arms go above your heart, woo, that's good. How you doing? Rosy cheeks. Skipping.
little bit of recovery. And double dutch. Football shuffle in 3, 2, 1. Use your space to move a little bit. 1 more. Walk, 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 tap. Can we do one more thing of hop jacks? Here we go. Woo! Now, you can go get that toe. This is where we're gonna do our toe. And we're gonna do toe taps and reach to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, if this is too much for you, just go front, okay? Pull down with your high knees. 2 sets of 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hamstrings. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pull it in. 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Circular up, down, clockwise. Breathing. Three more. How you doing? Other way. How's those shoulders doing when you lift? You come back down again. Can you feel that movement? Reach. High knees, pull it down. Hamstrings. Again, 1, 2, pull your abs in. Always quality over quantity, okay? I'd rather you slow down a little bit, get the quality, the form in, and then move from there. Bounce. Getting ready for circular. Clockwise. Circular stir in the pot. Our heart's still working. Can you feel that? Even though we slowed down our bottom half, our heart's still going. Either way, counterclockwise. Bounce. 3, 2, 1, and reach. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Pull down, high knees. Bending in, shaping you into a good form, better quality living. Important. Hamstring. Woo-hoo! Very good. Our next segment is boxing. If you want to put that towel around you, do it. Go ahead. If you want to put it to the side, go ahead too. Gonna start with jabs, toe tap with the same arm. So starting out. Toe tap, jab, front. Another 8, 7, 6, 5. We're gonna change to a hook with a side lunge. 3, 2, 1, and hook. That hook is coming away from the middle of your back. Step out as wide as you can. Another set. And change to uppercut, heel digs. Get right underneath it. Yes, core engage. Upper body straight. Remember the speedball? One, four, five, six, turn to your right. One, two, three, four, five, six, keep moving to your right. Right again, how are we doing? Woo. And back, good job. Jab, this time we're gonna do jab. Our leg is gonna go two times with each segment, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, count with me, top test. Five, four, three, two, one, out. One, two, talk with me, please. If you can talk completely, like you're not exercising and you just step it up a bit. If you can hardly talk, like a bull's chasing you, try to cool down a little bit. That's called anaerobic. And one, two, uppercut. You'll dig twice, cut twice. Speedball. Come towards me. And back down. And forward. And back. And go fast. Two, four, five, seven, eight. Uppercut. Keep the shoulders down though, please. I said uppercuts when it was hooked, didn't I? Hooks. Jabs. Hooks. Uppercuts. Speedball. March it out. Gonna do bob and weave. Here we go. Up on that toe, but doesn't leave the floor. Like you're going underneath the fence, coming up. And march it out. Oh my goodness, do you need your towel? There we go. Step touching again. And then we're going to do some movement. We're going to go to your left before and to your right before. Three, two, one. So, one, two, three, tap. Keep those arms moving. Change coming up here. Knee up. Change. Arms. I can't go too far or I'll leave the video. And step, touch forward in three, two, one. One, two, three, four, march it back. Step, touch, two, three, four, march it back. B step starting on your right in three, two, one. Two more. Other side. march it out, back. One, two, three, tap. Two, three, tap. Two, three, tap. Arms out, tap. 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 Arms up, tap. 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 Be step right. Other way. And you have made it. Oh, we are going to our cardio cool down. How did you do there? Did you get to be about 7 or 8 out of 10? Now we got to very safely bring that back down to a 4, the way it was before we started our cardio. Please don't stop, keep moving. You don't want blood pooling happening, dizziness. Okay, just gently sidestep. Nice breathing. Can we do some figure eights just below the heart now? Just flow. I hope you can hear the music. It difficult to really slow down after I've got a good 20 minute cardio workout, but we must make ourselves do that as best we can. Flow. So figure eight. Hands and her hands and just go. To the right, to the left. All those joints that we warmed up. Drink of water. This is the time. I know it. And I just want you to walk around, pick up your chair, get your weights. There we go. I'm gonna have my weights handy. Walk around. our weights. We won't need our chair at first. We're gonna do some single front lateral raises. So shoulders down, spine, our belly button to our spine.
Can we first just align ourselves? Abs in, press your belly button to your spine, shoulders down, chin level, and just can you pull and elongate yourself up like you're trying to put your head onto the ceiling. And we are ready. Chest up. All right. Bring up that right leg and hold it up there. Standing leg has a soft knee in it. Abs are in, helping us to balance. Good job. Palms up and just bring that leg forward. Gonna hold there for 10 seconds if you can. It's okay if you wobble a little bit. We are making change. That's what balance is all about. Flexibility and coordination. Hands down. Now we're going to go back into airplane if you can. Head going down, looking at the floor. Back leg up. Standing leg soft. Core in. Good. You're doing a great job. Come on up ever so slowly. Give that a little shake. Left leg up, please and thank you. Again, everything engaged. Standing leg soft. We just have to believe in ourselves. It'll be so good to get together. Again, palms up. Bring that leg out. Just lean back a little bit. Breathe into that. Try not to hold your breath. And back into airplane. Palms down, core up, elongate. If you're wobbly, tighten up your core. And bring that down ever so slowly. Good job. Now we're gonna walk heel to toe. Really nice and slow, so heel. Toe, we're going to go four forward. Try to grow ribs off your hips. One more. Doing great. Good job. Now when we go back, we're going to go toe to heel. And do a half circle. The heel goes down before that toe comes up. Don't give in to your fears, overcome them. Reach out to someone, call a friend. Can help make it better in your day. Very nice. Can we elongate up? Come in the tree. Bring it back down. Bring your heel up just below your knee. And we're just going to open and close. Now we're going to bring that hand involved. Last one, come on down, bring it up, and down, other side, and we're going to go right into it, So that those abs tighten up. Off our balance and come on down. Time to get into our muscle strength and endurance. So if you can get your chair just ready, you won't need it quite yet, but you will need whatever weights you're going to use. And we're going to start with the front lateral raise for our shoulders. So just weights down, feet hip width apart, shoulders relaxed, head up, and just bring that right arm up, just to the shoulder. Do this 8 times. Starting to work on those 8 major muscles. The shoulders were one of them. Are you breathing? Quality over quantity, good form. If you need to stop and you need to be hydrated, if you're starting to get cramps, muscle spasms, just allow yourself to get a drink of water. One more. Other side, soft knees. Feel that in your shoulder. Make sure it's not coming up. Just is getting strengthened. Be proud of what you're doing for your body. Improving your quality daily living. That's wonderful. Getting that blood flowing. Oxygenating the cells. Good job. Try to do your muscle strength and endurance 3 to 4 times a week. All right, now we're going to put those weights just to the each side of ours and feet hip width apart. Now we're going to do the shoulder retraction. So it's a shoulder girdle retraction. So your shoulders are down, and then what I say is we're going to kiss those shoulder blades together. We're going to hold them for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax, and together, the deep part of those shoulders is going to help us from getting rounded shoulders, prevent that, aligning our spine. Strengthening all those muscles. Again. Relax. How are you doing? Can you wiggle your toes in your shoes? Got soft knees. Relax. Pull back. Hold. Are you tightening your abs at the same time? Multitasking. Again, shoulders back. Relax. One more time, shoulders back. And relax. Okay, now we're going to do some chest press. So if you just take your weight and have your elbows close to your body, and put those weights together, and then we're just going to open up. Our chest is another large muscle. Got to make sure, keeping that nice and strong. Are you breathing? Breathe out on the way out. Breathe in. Breathe out. When you're bringing them together, just push them nice in. Make sure those shoulders don't come up though. 5, 6, 7. Okay, roll those over. You can put your weights down for just a moment. We're gonna do some squats. So the squats, our feet are shoulder width apart. When I do mine, I slide down my quads and I just sit back and just camp out. As low as you can go. Please make sure that your knees are not over your toes. And then you can just come right back up. I'm gonna do 10 of these. Squats are very good. They work on our quads, our hamstrings, our calf, our core, our arms. All large muscles. 4. Please make sure that your front's not falling forward. You're tightening that core up on the way back. This is also for our glutes. 5. Cardio. Our heart is the hardest working muscle in our body. So we did our cardio. To make sure it was nice and strong. Now we got our other muscles to keep them strong. 7. I get talking and I forget how many I've done. 8, check those knees. 9, feet are straight ahead. 9, can we stay down? Number 10, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come on out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Just move your weight to the side a little bit. We're going to use our chair now. And first we're going to do our abductors, which are going out. So our outer leg is going to go out as our core is engaged. Hand on your hip if you choose. And just out. 1. Soft knee on the standing leg, please. Ribs off the hips. Shoulders down. 3. Try not to bend over like this. Just keep your body nice and tall. 5, 6, 7. Now this is getting our outer thigh, our hip, core's engaged, and our glutes. 1 more. Can we go to the other side? Very good. You're doing a great job. Nice and tall. Hand on your hip. How's that standing leg? Is it going soft knee? 3, 4. If I made you feel 6. 8. 9. 10. Give that a little shake. Now I'm just going to hang on to the side of my chair. You can go behind if you choose. We are going to do some calf raises. Okay? So feet just a little bit separated, and up we come. Straight up. I'm so happy that you're mine. As I'm listening to this song, I'm thinking of my family and my friends. Some of the things we don't even take the time for. I look forward to having that time together. Reaching out to each other, letting people know how you're doing. Having a support system. Being involved with exercise programs like this. It'll be so great when we get back together. But at this point, we can see each other over videos, contact each other on the phone. I love phones. Better than texting, just hearing someone's voice. Are you getting out for walks? The last 5, can you try and just bring your arms up? Up on those toes and back. This is a total body workout. Because now we're getting abs engaged, shoulders, as well as the lower body. Again, this is a little bit difficult. You just hang on to that chair. That's okay. This is your program. You're doing the best you can. Very nice. Give that a little shake. Now we're going to do adductors. And so we're going to stand nice and tall, ribs off the hips. And we're just going to pull those inner thighs together. And we're going to hold for 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. And pull them together again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're doing 6 of these. And pull together again. Good job. 3, 4. And 3. And the last one. And tight together. Hold everything in, core, glutes, inner thighs. Very nice. Now, relax that. We're gonna sit down and we're gonna do our seated curl ups for our abs. So if you can just sit at the edge of your chair safely, feet a little bit apart, upper body up. Please push your belly button towards your spine to protect that lower back. Now you have a few ways that you can put your arms. You can either leave them here, you can put them on your shoulders, not resting on your heart though, or I'm gonna use, put them like this, and we're gonna do 15 of these, okay? So shoulders down, not up. And here we go, back. Ever so slowly, as you know. Muscle strength and endurance is nice and slow. The total opposite of cardio. This is number 2. Try your best not to come up unless those abs are pulling you up. 3. Excellent. 5, we're going to hold there for 5, if you can. 3, 2, 1, come on up. Okay, your shoulders are getting sore, bring them down if you want. There's nothing wrong with that because you're engaging your abs.
Or if you need to bring them just down a little bit lower, that's okay. Keep those abs engaged. Two. Three. Exercise is good for our mental health and wellness as well. It's very important. We're going to hold back there for five, four, three, two, one. Come on up. Last five. Our time is passing quickly. I have a mission statement that I have. May our hearts be prepared. May our spirits be awakened. May our minds be opened. And may our bodies be energized. Breathe in and breathe out. Here's number five. Five, four, three, two, one. Come on up ever so slowly. Very, very nice. Okay, we are going to work on, don't get our weights again. You can move the chair over to the side. We're going to do some bicep curls. We have covered our eight major muscles. So let's do some bicep curls. Arms close to your body and up. One, all the way down. Soft knees. Two. Three, four, five. Now we're only going to come up halfway. So one and back down all the way. Two, three. Four. That changes it up a little bit, doesn't it? And five. Good job. Now, just turn to the side a little bit. Bending over at the hips. Straight back. We're going to do some tricep kickbacks. So keep those close to your body. Elbows up. And we're just going to kick them back. One, two, three, four, five, six, you got it, seven, eight, nine, ten. Another ten. Ten, nine, eight, seven. Abs in, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now can we just take them both back? And we're just gonna press them together for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back, one, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. What we're going to do now is we're going to do our upright rows. So our feet shoulder width apart, shoulders back, weights together, and come on up to the chest. Two. It's like you're doing your zipper up on your coat. And then you're undoing it. Three. Four, five, six, soft knees, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Oh, we needed that. How are you feeling? Let's do our last one. And we're just going to come up on our heels and do toe taps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, We're going to do this to the end of the song. Soft knees, up tight. This is getting our shins. This is getting our calves. And our soleus sits on top of our calves. I know I was at a program at Southgate and somebody was doing this in the weight class for up to 2 minutes. Goodness me, I said. You're doing great. Take a break if you need to. I think we can hang in there. I think you can do it. Oh, we are done. Okay, just give that a good movement. The first thing we're gonna do for this is our well-deserved stretch is we're just going to move that ankle around on your toe just to relax those toe taps. And the other side, counterclockwise. And the other side, clockwise. Now we have to do those six major joints. Stretch out those muscles. And counterclockwise. You have done an excellent 60-minute program. Thank you so much for allowing me into your home. Can we sit down on the chair? And what we're going to do is we're just going to lean forward. We're going to point that toe up to our nose and just lean forward, giving that a nice stretch. Can you bring those arms out front? Put it over. Stretch out that arm, shoulders. Can we multitask? And just do cat claws. Good job. Other side. Bend in both sides of the knees. The left toe is coming up until you feel a good stretch. Come forward and stretch. And finger flicks this time. Make sure your torso, yes, I'm going to say it again, ribs off your hips. Good job. Now what we're going to do is we're just going to come right up and stand. Open that chest up. Did a great job. Time for our well-deserved cool down and stretch. Can you come right up? Elongate. Oh, full body stretch. When you think you're not stretched, try to wiggle up a little bit more. Good job. Come on down. Lace those fingers together. Pull them out. Make sure your shoulders are not up. Can you move your chair out of the way? And what we're going to do is we're going to put one foot behind the other. The leg that's in front, that hand's going to go down, and the other one's just going to come over, giving that obliques a nice stretch. Feel it in your hip. The other side. Stretch over. Oh, doesn't that feel good? Congratulations. Can you gently hang on to that chair? Grab your foot in your hand. Do a hamstring curl. Yes. Soft knee on your standing leg. Other side.
chair out of the way, legs apart, nice big breath. Push it out. Again, and your last time, push it out. Arms outstretched, give yourself a hug. Thank you very much for being part of my routine. I certainly hope that you enjoyed it and hope to see you again soon. All right, bye-bye.